Hello everyone, this is a continuation. Please enjoy.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
Yeah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your, death, and with his frustration for not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. Gonna need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
shit!
Get out!
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. What shoreline equipment?
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Open this door.
Hey, what about this?
Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
What's the plan with the crate?
I'm not sure yet.
Shit. Shoreline. Hide!
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Ugh!
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. There it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Thank you. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
On we go.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out of
here. Here!
All right, let's keep going. Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice! That's the way we came. Hey, back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards. You're back where we started. You're back here. That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards. That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards.
Sam! This way!
Nice! That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards. Back where we started. Get back here. That's the way we came. Get back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards. That's the way we came. Get back this way. That's the way we came. Hey, back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
No choice.
Whoa! Oh, shit!
If you did it, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Stuck the landing.
There goes nothing. Dude, I could get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Cross swords. No skull and crossbones here.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
And look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. No swords. Oh, this isn't it. No cross swords. Not our guy. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the ear. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
I think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
A nice view.
No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Deadhead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Oh!
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
Oh,
What the?
What was it?
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go!
Come on!
you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that... That was cool.
Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Beams and stuff up there. It don't look like it was built by the monks.
That looks kind of piratey to me.
Exactly.
Shot, little brother.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there.
Hey, I got something.
Here we go. Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up
that'll support even your way.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing!
This way!
I see.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Oh! Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner! Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
a good idea.
Especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go.
Hey, Satan, you okay?
Yeah. Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on, I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess you brought some of the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right? Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. Let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Wait. What's that?
Watch it. What you got?
Hey, do you hear me? All right, then.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right. No!
There, see? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, hey, look down there. Old piratey looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Check this out.
Yeah. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long.
Famous last words.
It's okay, it's holding, come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha ha ha. Not bad.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is elaborate.
You could say that. Found another switch. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial? Yeah. When this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas. There we go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
From the front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got. Thank you.
Nathan, Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was.
Oh, crap!
Oh, yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped. But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
That's gotta be it.
Let's find out. Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
Oh, shishkinates. Kebabs today. So, if that was a test, you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one. Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Up here, Nathan.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. See what's in here.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it. This way.
I see some light through here.
Ah, catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'd take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the dynamite. They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
cross. But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? it's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
A little too high to jump up there, unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Wait, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing.
Thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work. Thank you.
Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Whew. Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay, we can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Who needs bridges?
Oh, no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is...
How the hell do we get to the other side?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop! You won't make it, you're too low. I'll weigh it down. Go. Machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw. Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time.
Oh, crap.
I got you. There.
Thanks. There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay, getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's
Gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
Oh, pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look,
star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery, he's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Crap.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, they were here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Kick the
horse. What is it? Nathan!
Story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, freaking. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Huh.
definitely.
Wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit!
Just keep heading down until we hit the water! Sam! Down here!
Forget about them, man! Keep moving! Nathan!
That was a close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, Nathan.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect themselves. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Guns Way Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
People who survived the caves, the recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay.
Which means we need to get a move on.
Hey. Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay.
All right.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Please like, share, and subscribe.